Footage shows spectators standing on green grass on the Sljemi slope, which usually has snow at this time of year. Local media reported the unusually warm weather meant preparations started in early December to produce artificial snow. The Snow Queen Trophy, a popular competition on the Alpine Ski World Cup circuit, runs on the 4th and 5th of January.
Well, what we're witnessing at the moment is extreme weather, as you've seen, across Europe, and records being broken by large margins. Now, we expect extreme weather from time to time, but I think there is a link with climate change here, because climate change is making these extremes more frequent and making heat waves more intense. And it's really striking what we're seeing across Europe at the moment. And it's showing us also the vulnerability that we have, even in relatively wealthy parts of the world. It's showing the impact, for example, on the skiing industry in the European mountains.
Record high winter temperatures have swept across parts of Europe over the new year, which French National Weather Agency, Météo France, attributed to a mass of warm air moving to Europe from subtropical zones. It struck during the busy skiing season, leading to cancelled trips and empty slopes. Resorts in northern Spanish regions of Asturias, León and Cantabria have been closed since the Christmas holidays due to lack of snow. A ski jumping event in Zakopane, in southern Poland, planned for the weekend of January the 7th and 8th, was cancelled. Hundreds of sites have seen temperature records smashed in the past days, from Switzerland to Poland to Hungary, which registered its warmest Christmas Eve in Budapest and saw temperatures climb to 18.9 degrees Celsius on the 1st of January.